Let's step through the test lab guide for setting up the base configuration. The Base Configuration Test Lab Guide, or TLG, creates a standard infrastructure upon which other TLGs and other Test Lab Guide content can build. The base configuration uses computers running Windows Server 2008 R2 and Windows 7. Note that there is a separate base configuration TLG for computers running Windows Server 2012 and Windows 8. The Remote Access Virtual Private Network, or VPN, TLG stack is an example of a set of TLGs and TestLab extensions that build upon the base configuration. This stack configures and then demonstrates remote access VPN connectivity features in Windows Server 2008 R2 and Windows 7 in the base configuration TestLab. The Internet Protocol Version 6, or IPv6 stack, is another example. This stack uses the IPv4 only base configuration TestLab environment and steps you through IPv6 functionality on an intranet and a simulated internet. Now let's build out the base configuration. The base configuration TestLab consists of two subnets, one named CorpNet and one named Internet. You start with the CorpNet subnet and add the computer name DC1. You then configure it as an Active Directory Domain Services, or ADDS, domain controller for the corp.contoso.com domain, as a DNS server, a DHCP server, an Enterprise Root Certification Authority, or CA, and with additional certificate infrastructure settings, and then add a user account named User1. In step 2, you add the computer named App1 and join it to the corp.contoso.com domain. You then install the web server IIS role, configure App1 to host a certificate revocation list, or CRIL, distribution point, and then configure it as a file server. In step 3, you add the computer named Client1 and join it to the corp.contoso.com domain. You then verify that a computer certificate was installed and test access to the web and file share resources on App1. In the next section, you configure the Internet subnet. This is optional, as some TLG stacks do not require it, but it is recommended because a different TLG stack might require it, or you might need it to experiment with your own internet-based scenarios. In step 1, you add the computer named Edge1 and join it to the corp.contoso.com domain. Note that Edge1 is not configured to perform any routing between the two subnets or any remote access VPN or proxying services. These capabilities are left to other TLGs. In step 2, you add a computer named INET1 and configure it as a web server, a DNS server, a DHCP server, and with additional settings so that Client1 detects the Internet subnet as the real Internet. Now you have both subnets, and the Client1 computer can move between them, simulating a roaming laptop or notebook computer. Snapshot these computers so that you can always return to this initial configuration. Now you are ready to build additional TLGs that rely on this base configuration or experiment on your own. Enjoy! For additional information about TLGs for Microsoft products, see microsoft.com/testlabguides.